Who's in goal for Stillwater?
It's one of our other goals.
Is that Declan?
Declan, yeah.
He started?
Yeah, he started.
That's not who I got.
Yeah.
Any correction on the announcer's error? Starting in goal for the Ponies was number one, senior Declan Kilkelly. Central direct kick on the Pony Push. Stillwater offside and direct kick for Central. Pony direct kick on the pushing violation.
Oh, I didn't.
Scoring for St. Paul Central, number 16, Nakhtar Yarrow. Stillwater direct kick on the elbowing foul. Central with a hold foul, direct kick Stillwater. Stillwater substitution number 7, Joseph Young. Central substitution. Number 12, Yasin Nada. Stillwater offside, indirect kick for Central. Substitution for Central number 13, Yamsa Yusuf. Thank you. Direct kick for Central on the Stillwater handball. Scoring for Central, number 9, Daniel Barrett. Number 22, Charles Nazarian with the central corner kick. Scoring. For Central, number 5, William Hintz with the assist off the corner by number 22, Charles Nazarian. Pony corner kick by number two, Nicholas Purdy. Entering the match for Central, number 17, Max Daylock. Scoring for Stillwater, number 21, Spencer Scott. Pushing foul on Stillwater. Central direct kick. Pushing foul on Central. Direct kick, Stillwater. Stillwater offside.
Thank you.
elbowing violation on Stillwater. Direct kick for Central. Pony substitution number 10, Benjamin Snyder. Central substitution number 10, Aiden Cavanaugh. One minute. Seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you. Next home action for the Stillwater soccer squads will be Thursday here at Pony Stadium at 5 o'clock. The Stillwater girls host Rosemount. At 7 o'clock, the Stillwater boys host Hudson. Charging foul on Stillwater. Pony direct kick on the tripping foul. direct kick for Central on the Stillwater foul. Correction, Stillwater direct kick on the holding foul of Central.
Jack Maloney.
Pony substitution number 19, Ethan Kilmer.
Shake and bake.
Scoring for Stillwater off of the corner kick by number 2, Nicholas Purdy, who's number 12, Gora Gora.
Hey, Russ!
Corner kick by number 8 for the Ponies, Chester Hearn. Offside, Ponies, indirect kick for Central. Number 2, Nicholas Purdy with the Pony Corner.
Oh,
violation on Central. Ponies have been awarded a corner kick, or goal kick. Scoring for Stillwater on a penalty kick, number 21, Spencer Scott. Chester Hearn for the Ponies on a corner kick. Purdy with the Pony corner. Three, two, one. Time. Yeah! First shooter for the Ponies, number 5, Logan Huber. Central shooter number 5, William Hintz. Stillwater, number 2, Nicholas Purdy. Central shooter number 21, Eric Trail Johnson.
Well, it's good practice just in case this comes up during the season.
Stillwater's number 21, Spencer Scott.
You know, it's harder than it looks.
Yeah, he's our ace, too.
Yeah, and Aiden usually never misses.
Central shooter number 8, Manny Chidaga. Stillwater shooter number 15, Maxwell Stopper.
Oh, he's gonna kill this one.
Thank you. Stillwater shooter number 19, Ethan Kilmer.
Oh, I think I get it.
Central shooter number 4, Mika Folstad. Pony shooter number 8. Chester Hearn. Number 16 for Central, Nuktar Yarrow. For Stillwater, number 12, Gora Gora. Central wins the shootout, resulting in a shootout win of 4-3 for the Stillwater.